My favorite part about Valentine's Day is the chocolate. We have executive chef Stephan Schubert from River City Casino, and he also makes sure that the pastries are just to die for. You know, just you spend all year thinking about your pastries.
Yeah,
on Valentine's Day.
Yeah, we create the desserts most likely like 4 months, 5 months ahead of time because it takes a lot of planning. Valentine's.
So you think about them all year long too.
Yeah, because my wife and all that, my Valentine, I have to take care of her. So
yes.
we plan those desserts and making sure because Valentine's is the busiest day for us. So
okay.
You want to help me?
Sure do.
Okay, and we have a salted graham cracker crust because you wanted the salt because you want to break up the sugar. Sugar, the sweetness. Otherwise,
so you should put this in the center.
Yeah,
put, like that.
Put it in the center. Yeah,
it's a nice.
Yep.
Right.
Yep. Put a little hole and
little
dent.
Right
yeah.
There.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Now we're placing a little chocolate disc.
Okay.
The ball. So now we have banana cake here.
Ooh.
And cheesecake, everybody's favorite.
Yes.
Okay. So now we want to cover it with another chocolate disc.
Oh, look, like a little gift.
Yep. And then a little bit for the coloration, we put a little bit of strawberry sauce around.
Oh, okay. What's in that strawberry sauce then?
It's strawberry, a little bit mango sauce, a little bit passion fruit to break up the acidity.
Okay.
So, and now we have banana fusta sauce.
Oh,
boiling warm.
Awesome.
Okay.
So you do want to bring that to a boil. That doesn't
yes.
take very long though,
no,
right?
No. That's okay. Like hot. So the and now the server will come to the table and you will be the server.
I'll be the server, I can do that.
And you pour it over the chocolate disc. Careful.
Pour right all over the chocolate disc?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Oh, wow.
And see the chocolate melts and opens up the surprise.
So this is your service, your chocolate service at the table.
At the table.
Oh, I've collapsed. That's okay.
So perfect.
I'm good with
so
that.
You have now we have warm chocolate sauce and a caramel sauce all over.
Man.
Served perfectly.
So you just hey, just get liberal with it.
Yeah. And here's a spoon. You want to try?
Yes, I do. And what else can we look forward to? Because I know that the steakhouse is probably all booked up, but the cafes still have room.
Yeah,
right?
we have multiple outlets in the River City, and there for sure will be space. Ask for me, and I make space for you.
That is ridiculous. It's almost like a cheesecake with a graham cracker crust, but a little deconstructed.
Yep.
I can do that. What else can people order when they get there?
We have multiple options for dessert. We do some chocolate, some turtles. We have different types.
This whole thing.
We have dipped strawberries for sure because that's everybody's favorite.
Mm-hmm.
And we have a menu, limited menu in the steakhouse, and for sure it's already booked for sure. But we have the beer house and Louis IX open, but the chef created a great special for you. So and then we have one of the favorite desserts in there for sure.
This is
good,
my favorite.
Yep. A little bit more sauce.
How did you come up with this idea to have, you know, to basically destroy a dessert at the table and know that people will like that?
This was by accident. I was playing around with some chocolate, had my hot tea there, and somebody bumped me up and I spilled it over the chocolate and the chocolate was melting. And then I was like, how you can create this? And it's like, perfect. So by accident, we created this dessert.
So you were mad for a hot second, then you were like,
the wheels are turning. You like bumped over, the chocolate melts, and first I was upset about it. And I was like, think about it. That's a great action
idea.
Because everybody was excited about it. And then we tried it out and then created some flavors.
Well, find your own happy accident. We have Valentine's Day chocolate treasures at River City Casino and Hotel, 777 River City Casino Boulevard in Lemay, rivercity.com. We will have links at fox2now.com. Go ahead, come on out and find your own chocolate treasure here on the 9 a.m. show. I'm eating this whole thing.